I'm not religious anymore. I have had some friends find religion as adults recently, which is very upsetting. If you grew up religious and you're not anymore and your adult friends find religion, it feels like God is your shitty ex-boyfriend who is now getting it together for your friend and you just have to watch it happen on Facebook. They're like, have you met God? He's amazing. I'm like, yeah, I grew up with God. He's a douchebag, all right? Did he tell you you were broken and you need him? That's his move. That's what he does. He says that to everybody. Don't drink what he gives you. You drink that, next thing you know, you're eating his body, the Holy Spirit's inside you. It's a whole system they have over at that frat house they call church. Who else uses Roman numerals? That joke makes it sound like I resent my religious upbringing. And I do, so I nailed it. But... no, honestly, if I had to come up with some stuff that was like positive about me growing up religious, I'm sure I could with enough time and money. But I do have some issues with it. It gave me some serious trust issues. And it just made me weird growing up in church in ways that I am still discovering. For example, I just found out that I masturbate wrong. I will back up. Okay, so. When I was growing up in church, kids had youth group, and at youth group, they were like, don't have sex, and we were like, for sure, for sure. And then they were like, don't even masturbate, and all the girls were like, okay, we didn't even know that we could. And all the boys were like, why? And the way they explained it to us was, our youth pastor told us, he goes, it's not the physical act of masturbating that's the sin, you guys, all right? It's not even the orgasm. In fact, if you have a wet dream, thank God for the freebie and have an awesome day. But what are you thinking about while you're doing that to yourself, guys? That's what the sin is. It's the lust in your heart. It's the impure thoughts in your head. That is what the sin is. So when I got to be an adult and I wanted to masturbate, I was like, well, if I just don't think about anything, I could probably still go to heaven, right? Just like clear your mind, get in there, get it done. See you soon, Jesus, right? Touch nothing but the lamp. So I've been doing this my entire adult life. All my friends are like, you gotta meditate. I'm like, I think I do. And I do mean my entire adult life, by the way. I did not masturbate till I was a grown woman. I was that afraid of going to hell, all right? Yeah, I had my first orgasm with my college boyfriend. Do you know how embarrassing that is to get your first orgasm from another person? That's like having a realtor show you your own house. They're like, and over here we have a second bathroom. You're like, a second bathroom? Like, you've been here for 19 years. You never went poking around on your own? You're like, I did once, but I thought Jesus would get mad. So, yeah, I don't actually own this place. I'm just renting it from the guy upstairs. And if I flood the basement, I do not get my security deposit back. So, is there anything else I should see while you're here? She's like, yeah, let me show you the doorbell. I'm like, oh, is the doorbell even important? She's like, the doorbell is the only thing that matters. Nobody comes inside without touching the doorbell.